With advanced video and audio editing features, Vegas Pro is a must-have among professional filmmakers. With this solution, they can edit, style, and lighten up their video footage without wasting too much time. Yet, while Vegas Pro is great for handling the video post-production stage, it can lack some basic subtitle features. For example, the video editor does provide a built-in text maker feature, but it's not the most productive tool to handle. So in this video, we're gonna show you how to speed up your subtitle workflow on Vegas Pro, but also an automatic and faster way to do it. Let's go! The first way to do subtitles on Vegas Pro is to do it manually with the built-in text editor. Here's how step by step you can speed up your workflow with this manual feature. Step 1. To begin with, add your video to the software timeline. Then insert a new video track by doing a right click on your current video track. After that, find the Media Generator window, click on Titles and Text, and select the Subtitles template in the end of the menu. You can then drag and drop it in the new timeline. Step 2. The last action will open the Media Generator window, where you can customize your subtitle style. You can change the font, the size, the color, and even add a black background to make your captions readable anywhere. When you've done all that, you can then copy past several times subtitle sequences to make your work easier. Click on Create a new copy to keep the same subtitle settings. Step 3. When you've got all your subtitle sequences, you can then write down the video transcript in each of the subtitle sequences window. When doing that, make sure to cut your text into almost equal lines and to not exceed 35 characters per line. For each of them, you also need to sync them properly to the speech timing. You can easily manage them with the scroll function and by checking the spectrograph below. When you're finished with that, you can export your subtitles in two ways. Either you click on Tools, Scripting, Export Closed Caption for YouTube to get your subtitles in the SRT format. Or you can click on File, Render to automatically burn your subtitles with your video. But either way, you've seen that doing caption on Vegas Pro is quite long and complicated. Now we're going to show you an alternate solution that will get the job done much faster.
Hey, we've got a problem here.
What did you do?
Nothing, I stirred the tanks.
Recently, automatic subtitling solutions have emerged that can speed up the subtitling process for your Vegas Pro videos. These platforms are very good at transcribing your video and generating subtitles in no time, and will definitely help you save time in this difficult task. Here we're gonna specifically consider a solution in checksub.com and show you how to use it. So step 1, go to mycheckup.com and log in to the Checksub platform. By logging in, you will access the uploading interface for your video. Select then your target video and wait for the upload to finish. You'll then need to specify its original language, choose between several languages to translate if necessary, and opt for the automatic processing. By clicking on Confirm, the API will perform the speech recognition and provide you with the result within minutes. Step 2. When the result is ready, you can then click on the language of your video. You will access the Checksub subtitle editor to check and optimize the transcription and synchronization of your subtitles. Our solution usually provides good results, but you can always proofread and adjust your subtitle sequences on the spectrograph. Step 3. Once you are satisfied with the result, you can finally download your SRT file from the exportation button. You can also export your video with burn-in subtitles by clicking on video exportation. In both ways, you get a subtitle file or a subtitle video that you can use on Vegas Pro. That's it. You now have the Vegas Pro subtitles you've been waiting for. If you have any question or need any help, feel free to contact us. Otherwise, see you on the next video.
There's another master alarm, Houston.
I'm checking a quad.
Christ, that was no refresh valve.
Maybe it's in quad
C. We've got a computer restart.
I'm going to reconfigure the RCS.
We've got a
pinch light.